The local father of twins charged with serious crimes, found on the other side of the world. Here at home, one of his boys shot and killed the other in the family home. Good evening, I'm Shannon Perrine. After charging the father, Michael Lanese, Allegheny County Sheriff's deputies did what they had to do so that he could face trial. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway live tonight at the Allegheny County Jail with the suspect who made his way all the way to Vietnam.
That's right, Shannon. You know, it's been nearly 15 months since the deadly shooting and almost 5 months since Michael Lanese fled to Vietnam. But he won't be going anywhere now. That's because he's currently here in the Allegheny County Jail. After months on the run, 68-year-old Michael Lanese is back in Pittsburgh in handcuffs and police custody. Lanese didn't say anything to us. He even hid his face behind his hands. Lanese arrived at the Pittsburgh International Airport early Saturday morning. Two Pittsburgh FBI agents brought him here from Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. Authorities believe Lanese had been living in Vietnam since September 1, 2009. He left for Vietnam after using a duplicate passport he never surrendered about 6 weeks before his trial he never attended. But it took investigators time to sort it all out.
Well, we were getting conflicting stories, whether he was here or in Vietnam, so we knew it was one or the other. So we just didn't have any concrete evidence at that time.
This all stems from the October 2008 incident where police claim Lanese left twin sons, 9-year-olds Christian and Stephen, alone with a rifle and ammunition at their Upper St. Clair home. While playing with the weapon, Stephen shot and killed Christian. Lanese was subsequently charged with involuntary manslaughter and 2 counts of endangering the welfare of children. Despite his attempts to flee, Lanese's own actions led federal agents to him.
We found them was actually through an email that he had sent to someone here, an associate of his, a friend of his in Pittsburgh, inviting them to attend apparently his wedding in Vietnam. So as far as we know, he was remarried while he was there.
Agents obtained a local phone number for Lanese. Sheriff's deputies even spoke to him on several occasions. FBI agents flew to Vietnam, where Lanese surrendered himself to them. Now, Lanese will remain here in jail until his next hearing, which could come sometime next week. In addition to those 3 charges we've already spoken about, Lanese is now facing 1 federal count of unlawful flight to avoid prosecution. We're live at the Allegheny County Jail tonight. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.